First, we need to improve our network around Otter Rock Band further. More tourism leads to more funding, which in turn leads to a nice new deep.
I'm so glad that city
right
is
on time
again.
Thank
Did you.
You
know that the last tram to run here was decommissioned almost 60 years ago?
Miss Harper is quite right. I remember my colleagues and I, and people of all walks of life, used to take the Harper line to work. I even used to drive it myself sometimes.
We should try setting up a route like that again and connect Petunia and Indigo Hill with the harbor. I bet people would love to be able to take an easy transit to work there.
Now that we're serving more schools, you should start thinking more strategically about how you assign your buses. A single bus can easily drive two routes in the morning and two in the afternoon. Just make sure the bus arrives at the school early enough in the morning so it can drive a second route.
Seeing the last network expansion worked out so well, Ted and I have an idea and a business proposal for you.
We're currently working together on an environmental
right
research
on
project
time.
That requires Denali research scientists to take soil samples from Golden Island and Coyote Bush. Supporting environmental research with a public transport connection would surely enhance your company's reputation.
Oh, and using low-emission electric buses would be even better.